Donald Duck comic strip, Thursday, October 20th, 1949. The setting, the office. Donald Duck puts a good, nice message into the employee suggestion box. The boss reads it, and the boss shakes Donald's hair there, and Donald keeps on working. Here